The RMS Titanic tragically sunk in the North Atlantic Ocean. The disaster claimed the lives of 1,503 souls and is one of history's most infamous maritime disasters. But what many people don't know is that sharks could have been present shortly after the ship sank, a fact that some believe played a role in this tragedy.